G-sharp, A,
So I think the first phrasing is the first three, and the next four is the next three. So each line is a phrase.
Four, four. Okay.
So this note, this gets a long O, and this is a, that's a quick note there.
Okay, that's quick.
And this, remember, this is a major, this is not a flatted seventh, this is a major seventh here. Oh.
So F major
your seventh.
So what are the B in it?
So instead of an E flat, it's an E.
No.
We just play the just the regular 3 notes. So Sam can lean on the, you can hit the E on that real hard. That's nice. You hit your lowest string. You can really make it pop out. Yeah, it's really stroking it.
Okay, so. We want that to be like so.
That major seven should last really long. You should hit it on the one and hold that major out.
That's a major seven too, right?
So yeah, that's
good. That's a flat E, or so?
Yeah. No, it's not a flat E. It's an unflattened E. So it would be the seventh in the natural scale of that.
E.
E, yeah. So it would be an unflattened E.
Yeah. So
E flat. No, because you don't play E flat, because it's a major seven.
So D sharp? D sharp? I thought
it was No, it's not flat.
It's actually going to be D sharp.
No, because it's going to be in the key of, no, it's not in the key of, it's the key of F. It's an F.
No, wait, this one.
Oh, that! Yeah, that's flat. All those are flat. Those are like regular blues scales.
D.
I'm sorry, I thought y'all were talking. That major. That's good.
So when you come out of that second, you might quickly. So.
But I think you can hold that hold it. If you can pull two measures there, but I think that back hitting, so like really lean on, and then it repeats back. Oh, you went on, I didn't go, I didn't follow you, I'm sorry. I did a repeat here. I went back and repeated that.
Oh, okay, repeat. Okay, we'll repeat.
Okay.
One, two, three, four.
Okay. There's no time. It's great.
Nice.
Do you like it with a repeat or not? Should we not repeat that?
I like it.
Okay, let's try.
Because otherwise the C gets lost.
Okay.
You know? You like, huh, the C, and then if you I like going back to the...
Okay, let's try it one more time.
Can you do a simpler
repeat? Oh, yeah. No, I forgot to repeat. I didn't repeat that. Did you do the repeat?
We?
No. Huh? Okay, I forgot to repeat. Thank you. was pretty good. Let's do a couple more times. I think something sounds perfect.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
One, two. I didn't repeat the second part.
I just repeat this small chord.
Oh yeah, no, yeah, that little measure. Yeah, yeah. We did the same. We'll do that.
Last line. It's really nice.
Yeah.
last time, and then we'll repeat it twice, okay? All things.
Okay.